Hey guys, welcome back to Subnautica. I might need to turn down the graphics a little bit. Cause I'm not getting frames. Oh shit, don't do that. Okay, that's better. I don't want it like this though, I want it like that. I don't know which one is better. Let's just keep it like that. Okay guys, welcome to Subnautica. Now, last time I kinda did, I was having trouble with my recording software because this computer isn't super fast. It's like only $1,000. In my life that I so say, want my life inside my head. I don't know how the world got that badly damaged from one beam. That thing must be massive to hit down. But there's a thing I don't understand. Why is it that big and why is it going around? I know it's big so they can have a lot of people working on the engine and shit. And you know what happened? I think everyone got sucked out of space. Cause you see that hole right there, there's like a couple holes and like a hole up top. A big hole in the engine, damn. Okay, I'm having good frames. Okay. Okay guys, let's do this. There should be, okay, here's my base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Now, what do I need to make for him? Wire kit, one titanium. Pretty sure I can get one titanium. Oh, don't give that to me. Come on. Give me titanium. Come on. Just one titanium. This works. Okay, that works. I need to get more lubricant. Probably get some more. Ooh, I have titanium foot though. Okay, let's do this. Let's get down here. Okay, I'm still having good frames. This is what I need. It's fucking rubber. I don't think I have. Do I have lead? One lead. Great. Okay, I have good resources. No, I need a wiring kit for that thing. What do I need for the battery charger? Well, I know I have the titanium for it, but I need two. So, give me that titanium. Now let's go out and search for silver. I'll be right back whenever I'm done. I know my life is a shame. Getting some things in my leg. Hey, and it wouldn't hurt to get some. Oh, I can finally make. Oh yeah, make a. Finally make a radioactive suit. There's one silver ore. I think I'm gonna need more than one silver ore. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get four because I know. No. Oh, radiation. No. Let me get one more chunk.
30 seconds.
Whoa, oh yeah, those things. Okay, reach back. Let's see what you have on you that I haven't scanned. Break the barnacle, you get resources like copper ore. Why am I? Give me that. Pretty sure I can't be this deep in the ocean. Oh, by the way, I'm sorry I didn't... God dang it.
For cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Give me bubbles. Probably can get some cave shelf around down here. Since
passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased.
Green girl, give me six. Don't die. No! Oh, that shit a lot. Oh no. Nope. So give me the mobile vehicle base fragments. Ew, a crash site.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Ow. You little bitch. Okay guys, I'm back. Just right now. Okay guys, I'm back. What's this? Prepare that. Give me that graph chat now.
New blueprint acquired.
Give me that desk and then give me that chair.
New blueprint acquired.
Jesus Christ. I'll be back whenever I'm done hunting. Let's probably get some fishies while I'm out.
New creature discovered.
This would have been better if I died and... Give me that silver. I need another lead. No, lead. Thanks.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds.
Okay guys, I'm back. Welcome back. This ran out of battery. So I'm just going home. I love scanning.
Just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you. I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. I'm gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meats with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
Radioactive suit. Done. Thank you. What? Love you, Mom. What? Nothing. Why? I don't need a haircut. No. I do not need a haircut, woman. This is the end.